Delaware County now. School officials say an ozone air purifying machine is to blame for a health scare at Penncrest High School. Rose Tree Media School District officials say the machine in a locker room released fumes after a football game on Friday night. Officials say the machine usually releases those fumes late at night to kill bacteria, but the timer may have malfunctioned. 13 students were checked out at local hospitals. They were released and are doing fine.